Start. Hello, everybody. There's the hair we're going to cut and make it nice, right? Short but nice haircut, right? There you go. Yeah, okay. Mm-hmm. A lot of hair. And medium long hair. We're using a regular clipper with 316 attachment. And this one.
May pasok na next week.
No, this week.
Oh, this week.
Oh yeah, this week.
When the school start?
This week.
17?
Papa.
Okay. That's your birthday.
Mm-mm. Mommy.
19, yeah.
Anong klase yung
kapit ang gusto ni Mr. Jacob?
Mixi na maganda.
Yes.
Or short but nice, right? Or short, nice haircut, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Pasok na naman.
We can't.
Hatid sundo!
Hatid na naman.
Santiago
Magano. ABC. Sorry.
Northern Lights. Ay, birthday boy, nagpapagupit. Mm-hmm. Talaga, ayan na siya, oh. Pogi-pogi
na. Oh, yeah. Did you know that? Did you know that if you get a haircut during your birthday, it's free.
You get free haircut, J.D. Yeah.
That's young and old. That's something to remember, right? Say, oops, time for me to get a picture. Thank you. Sorry. You thought you'd drop your hand off. You thought. All right. Can you see it without glasses?
Yeah.
You can?
Little blurry.
What do you think?
Good.
Just like the short but nice? See, that's what it looks like right now. But I can show you another way of managing it, okay? I want you to pay attention.
Yes.
Alright? Yes. Good. And you're getting tired, huh? Meaning of my customers? When they sit down here, they fall asleep. I don't know why. And I try to do it quick.
Me?
Some of the people who come by and keep their hair cut.
Mm-hmm.
They fall asleep. Some of them said whenever they see, this is how you manage, okay? You put a little water and put it on like that, then bring these bangs like this and hold it for maybe 20 seconds. It's like a count of 20, you know. Yeah. And then it goes like that, right? Okay. Now, you can also ask your mom that to get you this. Because it's good for babies or for grown-up babies. So that even if you put a little bit like that, it's good. You do it like this.
How can you find strength and peace in this crazy and fallen world we live in? Jim Caviezel here.
And all over. So I believe if you manage your hair like this when you go to school,
yes.
I think everybody will like it. I think.
Okay.
What do you think?
I don't know. Good.
What? Right now, what do you think?
Good.
Did you cut it short but nice?
Nice.
Yeah. That's what I thought so. Hair.
Mm-hmm.
Instead of letting it just drop by itself, you can use your hand. You don't need to use the brush, right? Okay. Now, thank you for watching.
Bye.
There it is. There. See, and there. There. Okay.